Hello, my beautiful people. It is a wonderful winning Wednesday. I do hope you are smiling because you have been blessed, yes, blessed to make it through the middle of the week. We have made it. We are to hump day. Only two more days till Friday, but we are not rushing the week. Today's Wednesday motivational moment is about focusing. I want you to focus less. Yes, I said less. Focus less on the what ifs of life and focus more on the I cans. Because you can. You really can. So stop letting people make you doubt yourself or how good you are or what you can do. Think about it. If we went through life saying, what if I could do this? What if I could manage a store? What if I could get back into college and get the career I wanted? What if? What if? What if? Well, if you focus on saying what if, guess what? You will never know if you can. But if you begin to focus on the I cans in life and everything that you want to do, you can say, oh, I think I'll go back to school. I can do that. I think I'll apply for this position. I can do that. If you start telling yourself you can do what you want to do, then I guarantee you that you will start doing more of the things that you think you can do. Because you'll know that you can do it because you're encouraging yourself by saying, you can do this. So I need you today, starting today, if you have not already done it, start focusing more on the I cans and less on the what ifs. And you know what? Don't even focus on the what ifs anymore. We're just going to take the what ifs out of our entire vocabulary. We're not going to even use the what ifs. We're only going to use the I can statements. I can do this. I can do that. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Yes, you can. All right, my friends, keep smiling, sharing those smiles with everyone. Whether they deserve it or not, you still share that love of Christ with them. Be blessed. Be a blessing to others. Remember, be the best you can be always. And each day, do something to grow yourself. And if you haven't checked out my podcast, please check it out. It's Positive Vibes with D Vibes, wherever podcasts are streaming. Until next time, this is D Vibes signing off.